Okay, welcome back. This time I will try not to fail. Going good so far. I didn't even see these. Yeah, I didn't even see that one laying there last time. I thought it was a dead body. But it's not. So weird. Something tells me if I go in the water, I'm gonna make splashing noises. Oh shit. Excuse me. Well, that went pretty well, considering last time. Oh great, more ant things. Or bug things. I don't know why I call them ants, they're not ants. What's down here? Doom? I don't know. Can't really. Yeah, I think I gotta go around. It's not gonna let me go around. Oh, okay. I heard them hiss in the background when I fired that bullet. That was sweet. I like doing that. I should do that more often. Okay. It's These fuckers came out of nowhere. Still trying to find an effective counter for those. Instead of just holding myself off in a time portal and gunning them down. Sneaky, sneaky. Oh, shit. Okay. They vomit acid or something. I thought it saved right before that. Yeah, it did. I'm right back there. Alright, what to do about this guy then? Just gonna call his buddy. What happened? Did you just blow up or something? I didn't even take any damage. I don't know. I don't have an explanation for that, and I'm perfectly happy. Shit, here he comes. All right, they're leaving me alone. Come on. You can fit through that, can't you? Why can't you? Really? Come on. The widest point's right here. Oh. Yeah, I'm retarded. I totally forgot about that. Totally forgot about that. Okay, now what? Oh, right. And it won't let me drag it across. Okay, that's nice. Find the train and get to the docks. You're running out of time. I'm doing what I can here. Alright, time's running out. We'll continue in the next segment.